What tips could I give to an upcomer? Don't give up. You need to not give up. You have to look clean at all times, you know? When you go for castings, just make sure you have the proper look, proper shoes, you know, tight-fitting stuff that looks flattering for your body, you know? And confidence, number one, tops it up. So always be on time, look good, look proper, look presentable, and confident.
So, I mean, how would you describe a proper look?
A proper look, according to me, right? A proper look to me, because I love black so much, I feel it's clean, I feel it makes you look good. I always go for a little black dress. It works so, so much. So a little black dress and your heels. It has to be comfortable heels, whether it's a platform or a normal heel. But suggesting, with my experience, I'd suggest a proper heel, not a platform.
Great.
And your hair must always be back. Your hair must be back so they can see your face, your features, how you really look. And it must be at the most natural. The most you could have is a bit of mascara. Just fix your eyebrows and that's it.
Your hair?
They heard.